Hello guys, thanks for clicking this video. Hope this video will be useful for you. Let's get into the video. So many of them are getting hardware failure in the laptop or PC. So here is the way to find the laptop hardware conditions before it goes down. Just on your PC or laptop, then press F12. It's nothing but a one-time boot option. Then you will see the diagnosis option down below. So then go to that option. It will check all the hardware available in the system. While it checking the hardware conditions, if it find any problem, an alert message pops up. By seeing the alert message, we came to know that hard disk is not properly responding. So it's time to back up my data. Like this, we can check our hardware in the laptop, whether it's properly working or it's getting weak, and so it's very useful, guys. So I used to do this method once a month to check the hardware health. So I hope this video will be helpful for you guys, and if you have any other problem, please comment below. I will respond as soon as possible. Have a good day, guys.